at James Lyng right here.
Word up. So on the front of this page, we're gonna just take 10 minutes to write every single idea you can ever come up with, ever that comes to your mind about changing the front of the school. We're gonna be meeting once a month, and we're gonna be planting indoors. There's like an indoor greenhouse, a little bit, like an improvised greenhouse. And then we're gonna be building urban agriculture bins and benches for the garden.
We're doing this for you.
Ups and downs and all around. Just get back up and turn around.
We're gonna make a big garden. We'll plant a whole bunch of stuff like tomatoes and lettuce and all that stuff. And this is the wood that we're gonna use to.
Shine, best believers. I may not be the biggest, but I'm the greatest. Just don't judge me. I won't judge you.
How long have you been working on this project?
Months.
Months.
2 months. 2 months.
And a half.
And what are you planning on growing in these bins?
Some
said
carrots.
Food, but carrots?
Yeah.
And grow carrots?
You'll be able tomatoes. To grow carrots?
Yeah,
carrot, tomato.
Tomatoes, you have to get set inside and shit.
Okay, never mind.
Because I want broccoli with cheese whiz.
I don't know, celery or something, I don't know. Potatoes. Can you go potatoes?
I see right through you.
Carrots or potatoes. We'll make a stew or something.
Watch your mind, look who you're talking to. You're laughing now, but you watch out like shampoo. My rhyme's so nice, something could jam too. Jam too.
Young IB is back. Something new for y'all. Same good looks, a little more tall. You can hate or like it, cause I don't really care. I'm doing this to speak my mind, now you can't compare. Y'all say battle, but y'all acting scared. Looking super lost in between the kick and snare. Give you one shot, that's all you can bear. I can see your fear in the crosshairs.
Ups and downs and all around. Just get back up and turn around. Don't worry about us, we got the power. Change is now, it's a new hour.
I'm waking up with the same dreams on my mind. I find it is the time to go forward and don't be blind. If you got some enemies and they give an attitude, don't be mad. Cause when you make it to the top, that's when they flatter you. That's what they have to do. Haters like a football defense trying to tackle you. Just remember you the QB making up them nice plays. Cause you know you got the fire. And having a nice flow is something I acquire. It explodes from the heart straight to the mind. I soft soul kinda kind. I'm in the mix of a bond between ugly and fine. It doesn't matter, we are. We all wanna search a soul to find. Said we all wanna search a soul to find. And we all wanna search a soul to find. Said we all wanna search a soul.
Ups and downs and all around. Just get back up and turn around.
Alright, my name is Justin.
My name is Brandon.
And we both were the two taking care of the first James Lyng garden internship. For example, I come in on a Monday, I water, I trim, you know, I weed and take out certain things in the garden. And then on a Tuesday, Brandon would come in and he would do the exact same or maybe do something that I missed. And well, this whole entire thing kind of started when the green team was saying, okay, guys, we have this thing going on. So I was really excited to just start doing it.
I learned how to water different types of plants if they needed more water than others, less water because of their environment, which we learned.
But just the fact that we were able to take care of the garden ourselves and like kill off that kind of like a disease, like, you know, it's like your baby, you know, your baby's sick and it's like, okay, medication, care, you know, feed it, you know, nurture it, show it that, you know, you're there for it. Just doing that alone and seeing that we can make a difference like that really changed me. Like, I grew a lot this summer because of stuff like this and doing a lot of other certain things that have shown me that I've grown up.
Gardening can be for anyone, any age, any size, it doesn't really matter. it's an easy thing, but it's hard for taking care of it. You have to be there every day watering, nurturing it, and seeing if it's sick to help the plant.
When people notice stuff like this going on, it's like, okay, that's a bonus, that's cool, you know. Hey, that's a nice garden. I know it's a nice garden. I took care of that garden, you know. I mean, the experiences, the friendships, the connections that I made with Pauline and Miano and everyone else was just a lot worth it than sitting home and playing the same game over and over again. You can do that, you know, on a weekend, but you can only do this, you know, once in a while. So definitely, if this opportunity comes to you in your school, I definitely recommend doing it and just giving it a shot, because you never know what's going to happen. You never know what you're going to do in life, and you never know what kind of skills are required for you to do this thing. So let me just wrap this up for everybody. So this is basically the garden. This is, we're outside. If you guys want to come check it out, it's James Lyng High School. You can go website, you know, maybe check out the green team too. And definitely, you know, if you hear the green team in your schools, EMSB most likely, just, you know, ask them, be like, hey, I want to try this out. You know, James Lyng's starting up, maybe we should continue it too, you know, get in with the whole kind of, I guess, retro thing going on with this whole garden thing and just keep it going.
Just get back up and turn around.